education. We don't understand the way we are children to India and the Haiti. You know, sometimes I don't know. We need to learn more.
I told them that girls here had the opportunity to go to school to whatever age they wanted, and they were blown away that there was a place where girls had the same rights as boys. They had no idea.
And when we went to Haiti and India, I thought it would be really discouraging and an upsetting trip. That there was tents on the mountain, and there was people holding like 4 hours of electricity a day. But then we thought, they're not discouraged. We met people all over the place that were so happy, yet they had so little. You ask yourself why? Because they had each other.
And by sharing with them what it was like for us here, we joined in their positive vibes. Helping to build schools gave these kids a chance to go and get an education to better themselves.
And that's something we can all do. And that is what we all can do. To change the world by spending time with each other, by sharing with you one small story at a time. You'll never know who will help. So please, everyone start sharing. The money to help buy over 1,000 jars of baby food, and then you eventually donated that to your local food drive. That's a lot of Gerber babies.
What inspired you to help with local hunger?
Well, I was at the meeting to take action, and I was part of this workshop that lets us experience what it would be like if you only had a handful of rice and a cup of clean water to drink for dinner. Now, this was a really hard exercise for me because I'm sure you feel full after I eat. I then realized that there are kids out there who feel hungry after every meal. I just found this was really unfair, so that's why I want to help end local hunger. I'm really happy how successful Grace is for baby food has been. I mean, I exceeded my first goal of 100 jars within a month, but to reach over 1,000 has been the best experience. And the number of people I've been able to help has been the best.
So, what would you say to the other kids out there who want to make a change but don't know how?
Start off small. You don't have to have a huge fundraiser right off the bat. You can start by just telling others about your cause. The easiest way to make a change is to combine your gift with your passion to make change. So for me, it was making friendship bracelets and putting an end to local hunger. For others, and putting an end to bullying and reading. It shouldn't be a daunting task. You should be changing the world and having fun at the same time.